A new chapter in robotics has arrived, where hyper-realistic humanoid creations push the boundaries between machines and humans. These lifelike robots are designed with incredible precision, featuring realistic facial expressions, soft, human-like skin, and fluid movements. Equipped with advanced AI, they can recognize emotions, engage in meaningful conversations, and adapt to personal interactions. Join us as we explore how these revolutionary advancements are transforming the way humans connect with technology.
Humans, what have you learned?
This is the future.
British developer Matt McMullen has unveiled Elise, a stunning hyper-realistic robot doll that redefines the limits of robotics and human-like design. Elise captivates with her intricately detailed facial features and ultra-realistic skin, crafted to mimic human texture with unparalleled accuracy. Her sophisticated design seamlessly blends aesthetic beauty with advanced technological functionality, making her stand out among lifelike robot companions. Elise's expressive facial movements are powered by cutting-edge AI algorithms and high-precision sensors, allowing her to recognize emotions, interpret voice commands, and adapt her interactions to suit individual user preferences. Her joints are engineered for fluid, human-like motion, enabling her to replicate natural gestures with remarkable ease. These features make Elise ideal for applications ranging from personal companionship to public exhibitions and professional use. McMullen's attention to detail extends to Elise's modular construction, which allows users to customize and upgrade her components, ensuring she remains at the forefront of technological innovation. Crafted from premium, durable materials, Elise is designed for long-lasting performance without sacrificing her lifelike appearance. With her elegant design and advanced capabilities, Elise is more than just a robot doll. She's a breakthrough in bridging the gap between human interaction and robotics, setting a new industry standard. Gynoid Dolls has unveiled Ada, a hyper-realistic robot doll priced at approximately $4,000. Ada showcases cutting-edge innovation with lifelike facial features and soft, human-like skin, replicating natural details with exceptional precision. Her creators have balanced aesthetic appeal with advanced functionality, making her a top choice for collectors, robotics enthusiasts, and professionals. Powered by state-of-the-art AI and sophisticated sensors, Ada can detect emotions, respond to voice commands, and adapt her interactions based on user preferences. Her flexible joints enable smooth, realistic movements, allowing her to replicate natural gestures effortlessly. Built with a modular design, Ada offers customization and upgrade options, ensuring she stays ahead of the curve in technological advancements. Crafted from premium, durable materials, she is designed for long-term use without compromising her hyper-realistic appearance. Ada's sleek design and versatile capabilities make her ideal for companionship, professional demonstrations, and more, redefining the future of human-robot interaction. 4UDoll Company has introduced its latest creation, Camila, a groundbreaking robot doll that sets a new industry benchmark. Combining hyper-realistic design with cutting-edge technology, Camila offers a uniquely immersive experience. Her face is meticulously crafted, with skin texture and fine details that create an astonishingly lifelike appearance. Innovative materials ensure a soft and natural touch, while the precision of her design is truly remarkable. Camila is not just a visual masterpiece, she's a functional marvel. Equipped with advanced AI and highly sensitive sensors, Camila can recognize emotions, respond to voice commands, and adapt her interactions to match user preferences. Her flexible joints enable smooth and natural movements, replicating human-like gestures with uncanny realism. Thanks to her modular design, users can customize and upgrade Camila's features, keeping her at the cutting edge of modern technology. Built from high-quality, durable materials, she is designed for long-term use while maintaining her hyper-realistic appeal. Camila is the perfect choice for collectors, robotics enthusiasts, and professional demonstrations. Her versatility and futuristic approach make her a symbol of the future, where the line between technology and human interaction continues to blur. At the 2024 World Artificial Intelligence Conference, an innovative, highly lifelike robot from the Reina series named EQOA was unveiled. This robot was designed to replicate human interaction and emotional awareness with remarkable precision. EQOA boasts a hyper-realistic appearance that mirrors human features, facilitating smoother and more natural communication. It can express a broad spectrum of human emotions, enabling deeper and more meaningful connections with individuals. Furthermore, EQOA is powered by sophisticated AI technology, allowing it to interpret and respond to intricate social cues, enhancing its ability to interact effectively in diverse environments. It has been 3 years since the debut of China's leading AI-powered humanoid robot on national television. Developed by EX Robots, the country's first manufacturer of realistic robots, Zhang Lailai is based in Liaoning Province, in northeast China. She is the host of the entertainment program Creating the Future with Intelligence, where she showcases the latest advancements in Chinese technology. Zhang, a humanoid robot with realistic silicone skin and deliberately visible mechanical components, has gained widespread popularity across the country and has become a social media sensation. According to the television network, Zhang is presented as an 18-year-old who enjoys singing, reading comics, and snacking. Additionally, the robot excels in big data analysis, information processing, and storage, while captivating audiences with her charm. On stage, Zhang presents the show's themes with lifelike lip movements and expressive hand gestures, speaking in a calm and engaging tone. Hoyu and Gynoid Dolls have unveiled their latest lifelike robot doll, Eva, priced at approximately $2,000. This groundbreaking creation stands out with its hyper-realistic design, featuring exquisitely detailed facial features and soft, lifelike skin that closely mimics human texture. The creators of Eva have meticulously balanced aesthetics and functionality, making her a top choice for collectors and tech enthusiasts alike. Eva's advanced AI-driven system powers her expressive facial movements and high-precision sensors, allowing her to recognize emotions, respond to voice commands, and adapt her interactions based on user preferences. Her joints are engineered for fluid, human-like motion, bringing natural gestures to life, whether for personal companionship or professional applications. Designed with a modular structure, Eva offers users the flexibility to customize and upgrade her components, ensuring a personalized and adaptable experience. Built from high-quality, durable materials, she is designed to withstand long-term use without losing her hyper-realistic appearance. With her sleek, modern aesthetics and versatile capabilities, Eva represents a major step forward in bridging the gap between human interaction and robotics. Meet Aida, the world's first ultra-realistic robotic artist. More than just a machine, Aida is both an art creator and an artwork in her own right. Equipped with advanced AI, she can sketch and paint, blending technology with artistic expression through her performances and collaborative projects in painting and sculpture. Aida's body features multiple degrees of freedom, utilizing robo-thespian technology, which has been refined since 2019. This allows her to replicate natural human-like movements, bending, gazing, and smoothly turning her torso to follow head movements. However, while Aida can sit or stand, she lacks mobility and is unable to walk. Despite this limitation, her artistic capabilities remain unparalleled. To create a drawing, Aida's built-in camera scans an object and generates a virtual outline, which is then translated into precise coordinates for her robotic arm. Holding a pencil, she brings sketches to life with remarkable accuracy. Her facial recognition system allows her to create stunningly detailed portrait sketches. By scanning a subject's facial structure through the cameras in her eyes, Aida meticulously replicates their likeness on paper, showcasing the incredible potential of AI-driven artistry. Introducing Hotsuki, a distinctive Japanese humanoid robot by Hotsu-M, blending robotics with anime aesthetics. First revealed at events like Wonder Festival and the International Robot Exhibition, Hotsuki bridges the gap between cutting-edge technology and animated art. Standing 145 centimeters tall, Hotsuki utilizes projection technology to display both 2D and 3D animated facial expressions, bringing anime characters to life in real time. Her AI-powered communication system, featuring ChatGPT, enables dynamic conversations and interactive dialogue. Future developments for Hotsuki aim to enhance her mobility, expanding her potential applications across various industries. As technology advances, Hotsuki represents an exciting fusion of robotics and creative expression, offering a glimpse into the future of AI-driven interactive entertainment. Meet Amira, an extraordinary humanoid robot by British firm Engineered Arts. Designed to closely resemble a human, Amira features intricate facial expressions and an incredibly lifelike appearance. Her high-grade silicone skin mimics natural textures, enhancing her realism. Amira's sophisticated expression system allows her to convey a wide range of emotions, including happiness, curiosity, surprise, and even melancholy. She can engage in interactive dialogue through speech recognition and synthesis, responding naturally to questions and comments. Beyond conversation, Amira analyzes visitor behavior, adjusting her interactions to suit different audiences. Whether at exhibitions, museums, shopping centers, or major events, she serves as a captivating example of advanced robotics, consistently drawing attention as a showcase of cutting-edge technology. Actroid Sight, a highly lifelike humanoid robot developed by Japanese company Kokoro, redefines social interaction through AI-driven engagement. Utilizing advanced neural networks, she replicates human behavior such as speaking, gesturing, and maintaining eye contact while tracking the movements of those she interacts with. Developed in collaboration with the NARA Institute of Science and Technology, Actroid Sight adapts her behavior to different environments, making her feel remarkably natural and engaging. Although her conversational range is limited, she can interrupt pre-programmed scripts to respond to real-time questions, a valuable feature in customer service roles. Tested in environments like museums, she effectively guides visitors and provides detailed responses to inquiries. With potential applications in healthcare, education, and entertainment, Actroid Sight exemplifies how robots can foster deeper emotional connections with humans. Thank you for exploring the incredible world of hyper-realistic robotic companions. These groundbreaking innovations continue to push the limits of technology and imagination. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more fascinating insights into the future of AI and robotics. See you in the next video.
Humans, what have you learned?
This is the future. This is the future. Human error.
Humans, what have you learned?
This is the future.